Hello, boy. What's that? You said a man is stuck in a tree. And he needs my help? Part of you would rather leave him there because he's a bit of a dick. But you're doing your civic duty. Okay, shit, show me. I've officially lost my damn mind. What, boy? He just jumped out of a fucking helicopter. His parachute failed to open? And now you kinda wish he'd missed a tree. But morality is a human construct and you are not hardwired to think that way? I can't believe I'm getting smart talked by a fucking dog. Say what? Wait, you talking about my kind of bitches or yours? This shit is getting weird now, man. Man, you wasn't wrong. Look at this fool.
Hey, bro! You mind giving me a hand here?
Man, that's a cool-ass dog you got, homie.
What dog?
That dog that saved your ass, man.
Dude, I have no idea what you're talking about right now.
What the fuck?
Hello! When you got a moment.
Seriously. My bad, dog.
Oh, man, that was wild. Woo! See, I'm not an adrenaline junkie. I'm a control junkie.
Yeah, that parachuting is intense, man.
And hey, if along the way I figure out what it means to be alive, well then, let's just make this a little spiritual and say I'm on a thought journey.
Shit, nothing helps me think clearly like shitting myself while I'm heading towards a certain death, man.
Then you're up for it.
Not really, dog. Shit, I respect gravity.
Oh, I knew you were a pussy. Come on. It's safe, I promise you. Safer than driving a car.
The only way it's safer is if you drive a car out of a fucking airplane.
Come on! Let's go!
Here comes my pilot! Let's next level this shit! Yo, Jeff! You wanna take a bit longer next time, dude?
Fuck, I gotta learn how to say no.
Here's a headset to keep in touch with the Dominator, and a parachute to stop you from dying.
All aboard? Okay, Jeff, round two, set her up.
Roger that, buddy. You sure you're okay? That last one was in fucking sight.
Dude, how crazy was that? I was dropping like a dot-com stock in late 2000. Cat out of the window. Tell me you got it, please. Tell me you got it. We gotta upload that shit right now.
Sorry, man, it's all out of focus. Couldn't keep you in the shot. I thought you'd fret for sure.
Oh, man, I could hear myself screaming. But inside, I was ice cold. Totally present in the moment. Like, for a few seconds, I saw everything. And it all made sense! You know what I mean? Like, everything.
Shit, man, until your crazy ass hit that tree.
Dude, did I choose the tree, or did the tree choose me? You know what I'm saying? It's the journey that matters, not the destination. Am I right, Jeff?
Dominator, buddy. You are the Dominator. Because in the case of skydiving, shit, the destination seems kind of important to me.
So what syllabus did you rock? AFF? You all good with the PLF?
Say what?
What's your training background?
Man, I found your crazy dumbass in the tree, and now I'm here. That's all the background your ass needs to know.
Virgin in the drop zone! Timing in the hole!
No, but seriously, I got you, don't sweat it. It's not rocket science, although it is in some ways. But I'm talking metaphorically, like you with that dog. I didn't get that, by the way.
wait, hold on, man. So you telling me you had no memory of a fucking dog?
There you go again. It's off kilter, and I dig that about you. But we need to get on the same page, bud. Strategize and synergize, you feel me? Like the double helix.
Man, all I'm feeling is regret on a whole new level.
Take the tampon out, bro. It's like riding a bike, except at 100 miles an hour head first towards the ground. You can't go wrong, am I right, Jeff?
Statistically, safer than having a wank.
What the hell?
Yeah, man, you can totally get infections, you know? If you leave it too long between washes and, you know, it's a bad thing, trust me, okay?
Okay, guys, let's keep this hetero. All you need to do is pull that ripcord there. Ideally, before you hit the dirt.
So there's only one thing to remember, right? But your ass managed to forget it on your last dive.
Oh, funny guy. Yeah, we'll see who's laughing when you're spraying out of both ends. I got 100 on a code brown, Jeff.
Guaranteed.
All right, I'm gonna jump second. Get that chocolate rainbow on film.
Man, you two are dicks.
Hey, you see that mountain up ahead? That's our DZ.
Our what?
Drop zone, dude. Get with the acronym, seriously. So if you check your rig?
Man, I don't know that one either.
No, your rig. Your pack. Your fucking suit, bro. Every diver checks his own rig. Something goes wrong, it's on you.
Wait, man, so how the hell do I...
Okay, no more talking. We gotta get our minds in the game. Eyes on the prize. Think about gravity. Switch off before we switch on, you know what I'm saying? It's you against nature out there. There can only be one winner.
Fuck, man, what the hell am I doing here?
Whoa! bike you're on, and I want you to wreck it! Come on, let's shred this! Monster jump coming at ya! Oh, break, 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 break!
Trust the mountain, trust the material, and foremost, trust yourself. Pushing out is what it's gonna get you knocked out.
Yeah, whatever. But me being a fucking idiot is gonna get me killed.
Listen, meet me by the airport for life lesson numero doso.
I'm not a vain, self-absorbed.
Oh, man!
36. 69. 70. Stop looking at my ass!
I wasn't looking at your ass.
I know. No one ever does.
A little thin for my taste. But nice. Are you going for a swim?
What do you care? You think I got a fat ass and I only swim because I float easily?
I was just making conversation.
I'm doing a three-way.
A what?
A triathlon.
Sounds like you got way too much time on your hands.
F you. You like a stay-at-home cheerleader, do you? Pathetic.
You know what? F you, bitch. I'll beat you. Come on. I promise.
I bet you like to beat women.
I wonder why your ass is single.
Perfect beach start! I got this locked in! Come on!
Shit, you need a vacation or something, lady!
Amateur! I'm not even feeling it!
Man, I really ain't dressed for this shit! Talking about?
Scaling down training before a race. Hey, you fucking tapered.
You out of your fucking mind. The first I knew about this was seeing your skinny ass on the beach.
I said you were checking me out. I always pace myself on the swim. But now the hammer comes down.
Watch the damn road! I am 100% not with you. No sense right now.
Pathetic! I blame the transition.
You seem to be going through some kind of change, lady. Survive. These things are about taking part, not winning, right?
No, it is always about winning. All right, I gotta keep going. Cause I'm a loser. Fat, unmarried, career-driven loser.
Hey, girl, you better chill the fuck out.
Go to hell.
that is really a very effective metaphor for American capitalism.
Hello. Who is this?
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. The time together. It was very important.
I have to go.
In restricted airspace. Turn around immediately.
Thank you. Is that it, Mrs. Thornhill?
I persuaded Mark Fostenberg to donate one of his golf clubs to your Museum of Dysfunction.
Oh, bravo! It will take pride of place on the wall above Jill von Krastenberg's pregnancy test. Speak to you soon. I love Americans. You're all so brash and uncomplicated.
Come on, get in the hot tub with me. I'm bored. I think that pill you gave me is wearing off. I've been
Hey! Who the fuck are you? Yo, what do you think you're doing here, man? This is private property.
Just pretend I'm not here, kids.
Took my clothes!
Hello? This is Nigel. Please be quick. I'm roaming in the United States of America.
It's me, you nutcase. I picked up some clothes from your friend Tyler Dixon. There's even a skid mark.
What fantastic news! Wait till Mrs. Thornhill hears about this. Oh, she will be pleased as punch.
Oh,
about something that's very much post-irony. I told him I'd make a movie about his ass and call it Cunts in America. But that will be the post-ironic use of the word cunt, both offensive and at the same time, curiously anodyne. Hey, what the fuck?
I find your t-shirt more than a little offensive. If there's one thing I cannot stand, it's post-ironic hipsters.
If you don't like it, you can go back to Canada, dude! Come on, you want a piece of me, huh? Oh, wait! Oh, fuck! Oh,
run,
fuck!
You little fuck!
Thank you. way.
There you go. I persuaded him to change his mind.
You're my hero. I can't thank you enough.
Fresh wheels you got there.
I miss you already. What the F word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that, Floyd?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? Now look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, will you marry me?
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd! I told you, I've got a career! I don't need this crap!
Yes!
There. You made me swear. You're crap, Floyd. Crap! You're not a man at all. Bob's right about you.
Oh, who's Bob?
I want both of you to go now, you and your weird friend.
Whoa! Hey! My name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is!
I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not. Bob taught me.
Fuck Bob! You people are not very fucking nice!
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Hey there, Wade.
Did you meet Deborah? Ooh,
interesting lady.
I should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not?
Let's go get in the car, all right? Let's go have the time of our lives. I know just the place.
I could run in and get Floyd and Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun.
No. I don't think she can, Wade.
Just Floyd then?
Floyd's gonna meet us there.
Floyd's trip!
Exactly.
Oh, Trevor, what have you got all over yourself? You're all red. You got syrup?
Yeah! Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there.
Trip!
you give me some warning next time?
Stop, Portia.
We sure have, but... But it don't taste like syrup.
Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking.
Okay.
Hey, you remember when we met?
Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Gage Bell and Kush Kronik and...
And you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you.
That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw him, they was with you, driving out to a quarry, and then they just disappeared.
Poof, right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now Cousin Deborah don't want you around. I mean, there's a pattern here.
The Congo did get messy.
The pattern is you can't rely on anyone. Anyone except me. Look, this is it.
I was just forgetting about reality for one moment.
So, this is where Floyd is gonna meet us, a strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That's unlike him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, gorgeous. Tell me where the manager is for this fine establishment.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Mm-hmm. Through there.
To the right.
Thank you. Amigo! Prepare to meet your new partner.
Hey, Lester.
Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah, I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
All right, message Franklin.